At this year's big oil conference in Santa Fe, we take a gander into the lifestyles of the rich and oily that attend every year. Upon arrival, he tosses a charitable tax write-off to the valet. What's being served? A golden platter of public lands tasty enough to satisfy any money-hungry lobbyist. After hors d'oeuvres and mingling, New Mexicans are left with the bill and cleanup. The lavish lifestyles of the...
Tired of cleaning up Big Oil's mess? Go to crudeintentionsnm.com to learn more.